Usually, ang kasama ko lagi yung dalawa. Two batch, four, apat yung ano ko eh. So, si Sabina is 19 already. So, nasa college na siya. Si Santino is 16. So, si Sabina goes to UP, Santino goes to Brent. So, hindi ko masyado nakikita si Santino kasi Laguna pa yun. So, yung first day ng shoot, ng taping namin, alam kong darating yung dalawa, si Santino at siya kasi Kea. Hindi ko in-expect si Sabina pumunta rin para i-surprise ako for my first day with flowers. So, parang really, really excited kasi nga, actually, may natanggap akong letter last night, and kanina ko lang nabasa from Sabina na parang thanking me for, you know, for working hard for them and for doing things that will make them happy, and that they're really very proud of me. And meron rin doon notes si Sabina for me na thank you for doing everything to make us just to make us happy, parang ganyan. And the queen is back, sabi ng anak ko. So parang natuwa naman talaga ako na parang gano'n, hindi, I don't think mapapanood nila yung Lovers and Liars kasi Santino, Laguna pa magagaling. So, umuwi siya late na by the time tulog na siya ng 9. So, Sabina, ano na rin eh, late na rin kapag ka umuwi. So, I don't think mapapanood nila. Pero, kapag may maaga sila umuwi, mapapanood siguro nila. Pwede na, pwede.